Good morning, Bazza golfers. So here we are again on another nice rainy morning. Today I'm playing in another tournament. Today we're at Westwood Plateau, just outside Coquitlam. Hopefully the rain is going to clear up later. We'll see how it goes. It looks like it's a pretty nice course, pretty hilly, got a nice cart. So we get out there, have a go, see how things go, and try and have a good round.
Hi guys.
Hey boys, how's it going?
This is Will, he's organised the event. So I think there's 17 players today, so I'm hoping to get in the top 20. So the idea behind today's tournament is we pick a pro in the US Open, the third round today, and their score goes towards our score, and the combined score then gives us our score for the tournament. So we see who wins. So I'd like Rory.
Yeah.
Dig deep. Who did I get? Oh, Brian Harman. Okay, Harman. I'm very happy good with that. That's a result.
What's your handicap again?
16.5.
We'll just put you down for 16.
Sure. Yeah. Don, you want to pick your pro?
Yeah.
We got Donald with us today again. Say hi, Donald.
Oh, hello everybody.
Colin. Only the leader of the tournament. He was in front, wasn't he? Colin Morikawa.
Nice five.
Sweet.
So if he drops away with like 11 over today, that's fine. Right?
Donald, what's your handy?
So we're off here on the first tee. Both went a little left, but you know, first shot of the day, right? We haven't even warmed up.
Right.
Let's get out, let's par this hole, and let's get on. Shot. Let's get, just before the bunker, I think.
driver.
Well, sorry I missed recording the shot, but I was down there and I had to get it up there. I think I just about got it over the lip.
The hole.
Yeah.
I'm putting it there. Or to the left of it a little bit. I think that would be okay.
That's over.
Yeah, that'll be okay.
Is that on the bank or just before?
I believe it's up there on the bank.
I can't even make it. I just don't like the fucking weather going to catch me.
There you go. That should have been your first shot.
A little faster. Not by much.
Nice shot. Get in. Get it. A little more, eh?
That was beautiful.
Oh boy, double start, but I don't like these conditions, it's too wet. It's your honour. I'm going to try and steal it. My challenge for today now is to try and steal the honour back off you.
Do it. I have confidence in you.
I've got to find the shot. Find my swing. Shot.
ball's a lot lighter. Stop. Holy cow. Okay. No. Oh, that's gonna come back. Yeah. That was really thin. That's my baseball swing. take it up really steep and just try and come in like that and crack it. Shot. Go on, get past the 150. Oh, water there. That's unlucky.
Get in. Went a little bit further than I wanted that.
Can I borrow your putter?
Yes, sir. Dead straight. Same as the last time.
business coming from.
Oh, that was a good shot.
Yeah, right. This isn't a great game.
Hopefully the back line is going to be so much better than the front. This has been horrible. But we're still enjoying it. Smiles are still on her face. What can you do? Thank you. It's over the 150 yard marker, that should be fine.
A shot.
Thank you.
No way.
Are you kidding me? High, low, and...
That's a gimme, isn't it?
God, Jesus, sound of that. You good? Oh, that path?
Yeah, somewhere over there. Sorry.
Same property. Yep. Holy shit. Well, it went into orbit.
Got way underneath it.
Bit short. I'll take it. Thank you.
straight at it.
That works.
It's on the back, that'll work.
That's closest to the closest to the green competition you're winning at the minute. First trick is getting the ball to stand on the tee. Oh my, that's short.
We made it over,
but it... Stop! Holy cow, stop! Fuck. On the 3-foot this one. Yes, that's brilliant. Oh, wow.
That looked like it was further out.
That was on the cart path and a massive bounce onto the right-hand side of the fairway.
Good shot. That was funny. Right.
Everybody,
go on.
Not bad, Bear. Start with the shit out of me.
Please come around the tree, around the other way. Yeah, okay. Reverse back up a bit. There he goes.
That's a big one, eh?
Yeah. Good job. I think one did come up short.
If nothing else, it's a beautiful course.
Daisy cutter.
Bit short.
Holy crap balls. This is awesome. Look at the drop.
This is as fast as the turret lights can go down this hill.
Oh really?
Down that way.
I'm not being funny, but look at this for a golf hole. That must be a 100 meter drop. If that's the level, that's down. That's got to be 100 meters down. Holy cow, what a golf hole. And we're playing off the whites. The big tees are at the back there, but this looks amazing. Absolutely stunning. This course is beautiful. I'm looking forward to coming out here and playing it in the summer for sure. Right, let's get on with the tee shots. That's a beautiful shot.
Yeah,
I'll take it. Yeah, nice. Wow, good shot.
Thank you.
My turn.
Nice shot.
It's straight.
Yeah, nice shot.
I think that's okay.
Yeah, you're right down the middle.
Woo! That's fun. That's one of the best holes I've ever seen in my life. Beautiful.
Good job.
This is one of the nicest places I've ever been in BC, let alone for a golf course, just in general.
So cool.
It'd be nice if I don't have a greenie. Here it comes. Holy wow. So now we've got our par three, equivalent par three over valley to play. This is insane, what a hole.
How much is land falling through?
Oh, crazy. Billions. Local rule.
If your shot is not in play, proceed to the drop zone.
We
Well, both of our shots are in play. I'm pretty sure of that. I don't know, I can't see either of them.
I'm going to stop here and check it out because I think I'm closer up here than.
What colour ball did I hit? Purple one again, was it? Closest to the pin competition.
Still short. A little short, but at least it's not.
Five.